Hello there. You are the investigator who came here to figure out what happened here, as I know. We had 5 children missing during 5 days. Each day, one of them disappeared suddenly, and yet we have found none of them. Didn't find any clue either. After asking the night guard if he knew anything about this or not, he told us about the animatronics starting to roam around by themselves, which worried us that maybe the animatronics have done something to them. Anyways, these are pretty much things you already know, right? Now, what I'm really supposed to inform you about is how to avoid the animatronics that are trying to catch you. The night guard tested the systems of the office during midnight to find out how we should deal with them, and surprisingly, he found out! On your desk, there's a control panel containing a fire alarm button which you have to use if an animatronic enters the office. But keep in mind that it might stop working if you keep it on for too long, so use it carefully. Besides the fire alarm button, sometimes the ventilation and camera systems malfunction. But you can use the control panel to repair them. It just takes a bit of time, so don't panic. Besides the control panel, you have a monitor as well. And you control the cameras and the ventilation system with it. We have enough cameras to monitor the entire building, so don't worry about that either. We have a camera for the prize corner, and if you check it out, you see a button for the music box that we have in the room. What do you use it for? Well, it's Foxy. You know, Foxy's immune to the fire alarm, and once he enters the office... Do I need to spell it out for you? No. But instead, you can use the music box whenever he gets active. And about the vent system, it obviously lets you monitor the ventilation system of the place. Sometimes the animatronics try to enter your office by crawling in the vents. We have a scanner system which detects anything unknown in the vents by showing their position on the ventilation map. To not let them get to you, use the snares to shut their way. Make sure you do not shut them for too long because they limit your oxygen, so be careful with that. And well, that's it. Oh yeah, one thing before I go. I only say this once. You will stay safe as long as you follow my instructions, alright? Have a good night and good luck.
Thank you. What's wrong? Am I too fast for ya?
Dum 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 d